A glider is an unpowered aircraft of a large span. By using the glider controls, the pilot is able to define the trajectory he or she wants. The only difference with a powered aircraft is that the glider pilot does not have a throttle to fiddle with when the pilot wants to climb. But it has something more powerful. The analysis of the sky and understanding of the weather enables the pilot to climb without engine. Have you ever tried to slowly go down an ascending escalator? If you go down slow, then the escalator goes up. You would end up going up. It is exactly the same principle for gliding. Air rising up takes the role of the escalator. Contrary to what one might think, the sky is far from being a calm and steady environment. Above our heads, the air is moving vertically, as if the sky was composed of thousands and thousands of huge invisible escalators. As a consequence, if you manage to locate and reach one of these lift sources, you will be able to climb. This is what glider pilots have understood. And despite having no engine, and so constantly going down, they manage to climb. The energy above our heads is amazing. You understand it when you fly a glider. It's magic.